Yep.
I really didn't want anything to do with it. That's. Then I met Terry, and he came out as a sophomore, right?
Uh-huh.
Terry comes out as a sophomore, in trouble all the time. He's a coach's worst nightmare, to be honest with you. He really was. Pain in the butt. Good hurdler. Great runner. Then as a junior, getting better. But do you remember this? Was it your junior year or senior year when we had coach come up? And I had all them kids go and talk to God. God's living. I don't remember what year that was. Was that your junior or senior year?
Yeah, I wasn't invited. That's what we know.
Yeah, I didn't. And that was by my choice. I didn't invite him. Because he still wasn't getting it. Still getting in trouble. Torturing teachers. If he liked you, very good for you. Tortured teachers. You think you got students here that torture teachers? The master. The master who has a master's. Then he got in trouble his junior year for an accident. Threw a bottle across the gym. Think about this. Hits a girl, right?
My ex-girlfriend at the time.
Ex-girlfriend. This thing was launched long ago. She walks out of the locker room, gets hit in the eye. They're trying to expel it over an accident. Got suspended from the district track. You cannot go to state unless you run districts. Could not run districts. They took a turn. Probably took a title away from him his junior year, would you say? Then we get to fast forward to senior year. He's growing up. He's doing things. He's breaking records. So let's get him to school. You know, and he went to school. And it's all a process. He's still a young man. I don't want to know how old you are. Are you 30 yet?
Yep. 31.
Still young enough to be
still a young man. Still a young man. Look, here he is. Right there, and he's several. I got moved, so state champion on his junior year. He's a state champion. He couldn't run district meet, but he was one of the best quarter milers. I put him on. He's a multi-time state champion. Got a bunch of track medals. So what I would do is tell you that sometimes the joy in coaching, the joy in teaching, is watching people turn themselves around. Sometimes it's not just in the high school; it's a lifetime. I'm still trying to grow up and not have that temper that I might have. So it's a
do have.
But like last night, what did I tell you I did? Instead of hit something or yell, or I just calmly told my girlfriend, what did I say? And I wasn't mad at her, I was mad at myself. I gotta go run. All right, T-Licks, whatever you want. You don't want to say anything?
I know I do. That it?
Yeah, that's it. Oh, by the way, and this is a good thing for young men to see. I love T-Licks, and when I tell him I love him, I don't mean that I like you a lot, Terry. You know,
the business part.
I love these.
Yeah.
These are my kids, but these are also the kids that I was the hardest on. So when y'all say, "Oh, I'd kick your ass," no, you won't. Because it wasn't that I was trying to demean them. I was trying to them. Look, listen, you understand? And now we've turned into a bunch of. Don't touch me, because you're. I'm gonna kick this. Yeah. And it wasn't, I didn't want to kick him, but well, maybe. No, I'm just teasing.
Yeah.
Anyway, I have no idea what he's ever going to say, so I'll talk to you. Give me your attention. Dave, wake up. This ain't a 50-year-old dude talking. 31? How is that possible? That just means I'm old as dirt.
All right.
Old as dirt.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.